So this is our arm jive with a flat hand push spin. So gentlemen, we're keeping the hands nice and low, about waist height, okay? Because we can't control the ladies from up here, okay, we're not gonna get any action. So we're gonna keep it nice and low around the waist.
No action up here, but it's all down here.
Oh yeah. Gentlemen, so we're gonna be keeping the ladies nice and low, okay? As we pull back with the left, we're gonna twist to the left, twist to the left. Pull back with the right, twist to the right. Pull back with the left, bring your left hand to the left shoulder.
Yeah, so from here, guys, with this push spin, I want you to gently step forward. You're not actually forcing her, you're gently taking through, but it's gonna be like a long push. So you're aiming just behind me over here. So imagine my hip height, but you're pushing over there. But no pushing on the hand, it's just the arm that's moving. So it's a very gentle push. You're sort of leading her, aren't you, really? Stepping into that return.
As she comes around to face, you lower the left hand down and then stepping back.
From the other side?
Yeah, of course. Okay, here we go, gentlemen. Two hands again. So pulling back with the left, pull back with the left, pull back with the right. Left hand, left shoulder. Spin the ladies. Catch. Return. And back.
Short course?
Yep, here we go. And seven, eight. Back on the left. Right. Shoulder. Spin, catch, return, back. I'm just going to talk a little bit more about the spin as well while we're at it. Fellas, no, I'm not pushing across Kat's face. That's dangerous, okay? I'm making sure that I'm aiming sort of in towards her waist here, opposed to her hip.
Yeah, and try with your ladies now at home, guys. Push down towards that hip and see if she likes it. She might not like it. There are some ladies who do prefer that type of spin, but a lot of us now prefer the long spin. So you're actually just stepping forwards and you're not really pushing with that hand. She will complete that turn herself and it's a much nice and gentle lead. And she'll be asking you for more dances.
We will talk a little bit more about the connection, but we'll put that in another video. I'll put that in the description so you can find that later on. So with a count, here we go, with a 5, 6, 7, 8, pull back on the left. The right, shoulder, long push, catch, return, back. From the other side.
Yeah.
And 5, 6, 7, 8. Back on the left, right, shoulder, spin, catch, return. All right, so now with the count. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Back on the left, the right. Shoulder, spin, catch, return, back. One more time from the other side. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Back on the left, the right. Shoulder, spin, catch, return, back.